You at Tubians. Just doing a little gameplay here. Maybe throwing a little update to this game that we are playing, Final Fantasy 15. Oh, let's open up this door. Let's see what it's called. Well, apparently I can't open it. Okay, so we're going this way. Anyways, just some stuff that I was reading online. We're looking at a update coming out on the 22nd of December. So that's like next week. Can I fit under here? Can I? Yes! Anyways, there's going to be an update. They're saying it's like a new game plus update, so I'm not too sure what they're meaning, but I believe all your content, like if you beat the game or whatever, everything that you've done in the game stays saved on your the new update too that comes out. So that will be there. I'm not too sure what this update is. I know that there's rumored of, I'm sure everybody knows this, the multiplayer for people, I believe. These guys hit. So there's a multiplayer for co-op kind of thing, just do your missions just like this. Except I guess other people would be operating the other characters or their character, whatever it is. That will also be added. And this update that's coming out on the 22nd of December is going to be free, so you don't need to be a season pass holder to get this. But there is going to be perks to those who are season pass holders. They are going to get gear, you know, your amulets, your weapons, just stuff like that. They'll be getting those nice perks. And I think the people that aren't season pass holders will get some stuff too. Not 100% sure. Pretty sure. There's also, they've added a bunch of other things too. I think they've added like a photo frame feature. It's also been added. You can just select a bunch of different frame shots. I believe that's what it is. Just more frame shots of your character. Don't really care for it. So there's just that going on as far as I can see. Since the game's been released, so... for those of you who don't know how to level up quick enough too, if you come across a cactus, maybe look to where they are located or something where they constantly drop. I've actually found one a couple times. Give you a huge experience points. And leveled up huge with them like right at the beginning of the game. And also, you guys already probably know this because you've probably all been playing this game already. That you can... meals and stuff like that will help your experience points if your guy can make up those meals with XP points and locations that you're staying at, obviously. Nice. I am so getting lost right now. I'm just running around here. Alright, let's just do some damage. So that's this one's coming out. Anybody got any more little tidbits too? Feel free to throw it in the comment that they come across for the game. Where'd you learn that one, Noct? Just trying to get everybody that enjoys the Final Fantasy franchise. There we go. So strong. Not too far into the game. I think I got like possibly 7 hours. A good portion of it's just roaming around trying to find stuff. Actually, was this just where I came from? Yeah, it was. Locked. Just going back. Sorry, guys. Sorry. It's worth seeking out. Ooh, what's that over there? Nice and shiny. Oh, pick it up. Okay. Let's go through this door. Hello? Hear that? Oh, look what we got. Oh, okay, so... Another thing I didn't really actually like, too, was down at the bottom here. You'll see me select it right there, your spells and stuff. Nah, really a big fan of that, where you gotta charge it up and stuff at camp or wherever you locate. I guess, like, for example, this. I've come across this now. It builds up your fire. Not a big fan. I like the old school stuff better, a little bit promising. More.
either. Ominous
sort of station. It is what it is. Maybe it'll change along the way. Game is still new, fresh, kind of unfinished, as they've said. Should we go through this? Let's just keep on going this way, because we got the shinies. Wow. What's going on here? Where am I going? Like a maze down here. Why does this look like I'll be fighting somebody in here? Yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, you want some of this? What? What is my guy doing? Get him! Ooh, yeah. Look at that, just gave it to her. Oh, we are just destroying this thing. Oh, it's just sitting in that fire, just taking the beating. Just take that beating. Look at that, folks. Just destroyed that thing. None the worse for wear. Toasty! Toasty, toasty! Oh. Could go through this way, which is where we're supposed to go, but, you know, let's check through the doorway! Know what I mean? Let's go look through the door. Go back away, forget that door. Forget it, we're going through here. Love the nighttime too, those freaking monsters that come out of the ground. First time I seen that, I was blown away. Shit was sick. Good job on the game though. I like this kind of stuff. The hell? Okay, well, there's one way to go, and that's over here. That is over here. I hope you guys are liking this video. If you like this video, I'm going to try to come up with more content as I come across it. If you guys want me to keep out pumping stuff, keep you guys in the loop and stuff like that, give me a thumbs up. Maybe even throw a subscribe in there just to get things going for me. It allows me to dedicate, I guess, more time if there's a lot of interest into what I'm doing. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Oh, look at this. Look at that. Ooh. Look at this, folks. Who's that? Is that his dad?
So Noct borrows the old king's powers.
More or less.
Oh, look at that XP, baby. You get way more with those cactus. So you guys know, come across those cactus, and you will level up hella fast.
No need to put on a magic show for us,
but it never hurt to practice.
That almost looks like his dad. I haven't really been paying attention to the story, as you see. Been on and off this. But, yeah. Alright, everybody. I'm going to end this video short. Just to give a little heads up. You know, the Final Fantasy, the new update, 22nd, next week. It's free. But for those season holders, they do get their perperks. So, everybody that's watching this, give it a thumbs up. Thumbs up. And subscribe. Peace.